Dearest, darlingest, mumsy and popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shears.
But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing. Unadulterated loathing.
For your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say, I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. Yet so pure and so strong. Though I do admit it came out fast, loathing, loathing you my whole life.
Here, you go, Linda, you are just too good. I'll be a stab it, I don't think I could. She's a terror, she's a tartar. We don't need to show a bias, but Linda, you're a martyr.
Well, these things are sent to try us.
Poor Linda, forced to reside. Someone so disgusted, give